He's fine right there. He's fine right there.
And watched him pull throughout the years, and then again went into involved in different things, and things got more horsepower and more stuff got evolved. But Buck Haynes or T-Buck has always been the one that's been out there to help promote truck and tractor pulling. If it's not in his organization, in his backyard, it's always somebody that's stretching out an arm to move some tractors around and move equipment around. And he's a gentleman that we appreciate as a puller and a spectator. I appreciate what he's done, and I know a lot of the fire department members here and the ones here in the stands know this gentleman. So Buck, come up here, my friend. A.A. Buck Haynes, in appreciation for your enthusiasm and dedication to the sport of truck and tractor pulling for over 40 years plus, we say thank you.
Let's go.
Nice place. And 14.3 on the speed.
know what's in that one down there. That one ought to have something.
Alrighty, got the green light will be on. Jason Patterson.
later in the class, 315.15. Put Wayne Baldison on your number one spot out here tonight with his international. Your number two spot goes to Brent Thayer with his red power. Your number three spot goes to Mark Lawson on his 8604.
Talking about it.
go beat of it. Don't want to get over this way a little bit. We found out it's not a good track over on this side. Now, let's see if we can get this dog in front of the last one. See how he works to clear it out.
Number 3 spot, Joe Seals on his done.
get him in line. You'll be coming up next. Steve Flint, pair B, Mike Prunkle, Ted Engel, Josh Sims, and Reagan Davison. Those six tractors coming up next.
Point 401, 316.
I call an air box, an inner cooler, where they're pumping cold water through. He'll turn on the water pump, green light is on, he'll start circulating water coming up on the RPMs. Y'all back off the track at the end of the track, please.
Yeah.
setting the mark right now for Rebecca Bruton.
Thank you.
7.4 on the speed tracker as the test puller. That'll be Dustin Reynolds on the pull in seat next on deck. might not be able to run a tall gear. Made any changes?
Thank you.
number two spot right now.
Thank you.
sport fans. Help him out. Last on the hook. This is it for the night. I don't know what that other one's looking at. Come on. Dillwyn, beautiful facility out here for pulling. Good night.